Hello.
Hello, teacher.
What's your name?
My name is Thảo Nguyên.
How old are you?
I'm 9 years old.
Where are you from?
I'm from Vietnam.
Yes. Where do you study?
I study at the Pemagay Center.
Good. So now look at the picture and describe 5 differences between picture A and picture B. Let's start.
In picture A, the girl is drinking milk. But in picture B, the girl is drinking juice. In picture A, the waiter is wearing a white uniform. But in picture B, the waiter is wearing a black uniform. In picture A, there is a cheese. But in picture B, there's not a cheese. In picture A, there is a violin next to the backpack. But in picture 2, there is a trumpet next to the violin. In picture A, the man is drinking a cup of coffee. But in picture B, the man is eating sandwiches.
Good job. Okay, now it's the end of the chapter. Goodbye, Thảo Nguyên.
Goodbye, teacher.